clearly people find it fun. Else they would do something else with their time. All right. As for League players, if League is fun, they say no. That feels like a very different thing. I mean, it happens. It is how auto battlers work. Sometimes you don't get all your comp pieces. Oh, right. I locked for this. No! Never punished. Saved! Sure. I don't think I want to pair this. Ugh. Doesn't really count as doing better. Okay, well. Hopefully we can find some stuff on three. Pan's just got a couple owls. Just got three owls. I think I like the mana catalyst. We could just do this. We could consider grabbing the cat too, but I'd buy cat box if I saw it. I don't think I want to buy the two cost, or I don't want to lock the two cost one. Want to find cheap items for the Snow White, get another treasure going. Mana Catalyst is fixing any tempo worries that I had before. Should be the biggest board in the lobby right now. Getting sniped. Did I play around Earthquake or play around the Woggle Snipe? I'll play around the Woggle Snipe. Earthquake's not that big of a deal. Abby's not a bad one. I could take one here, sell the shield page, grab an item. Yeah, that's fine. We don't need the mana catalyst for this. We're not leaning on this at all. It's just free value on turns that we're not playing mana. Probably do that. Oops. Make the Havi bigger. often the balance changes and updates. I think they're aiming for monthly. It hasn't been super consistent. Sometimes it's faster than monthly. We are Dorfin. Hole digging stream. Ah, yes, the number one Dorf enjoyer in chat. Bonk. Any tips to surviving when you get double white? I don't usually have any issues. Usually the whites are good tempo. If you're just buying dwarves and items that you see, they get big fast. Gets me to 5 a turn early. I'll just take this to have a full board. Do I need to respect Toy Dino at all? I feel like the answer's no, but I can't buy both of these anyway. Let's grab the dude. Yeah, you just want to buy the cheaper items, generally. If you've got two of them. It does suck if you miss, but usually you'll complete them in a reasonable amount of time. You don't want to completely neglect the rest of your tempo. I'd say that's worthwhile XP. Get a Narcissus with a map. And I'm not getting catted by Fafnir. Unbelievable. Try to lose. I'm not that worried about it. We'll still be 5 next turn. This is the one situation that I still like these XP spells. You always get something out of them if it's getting you the level up on the turn that you play them. Oh, wait. Win or tie. Never mind. Not amazing. Acceptable. Don't need the Consti, right? This thing's still plenty big. Take another Vamp Dagger. Spent all my mana again. Pan's a little unhinged. I respect it. So let's deny the slays. can I get my treasure map cashed out? That'd be really cool. I'm not dropping the heavy yet. Just do this. Okay. Be big. Next turn we get the MEP for sure. Six, come on. Just give me my treasure. It's gonna give me the second smithy. I already know, but Okay. I accept. Interesting. Yeah. If I had better than this. Yeah, it's just another item. Oh, yeah, it is bigger. It is bigger. 1-1 for everyone! Okay. This is a big unyielding unit now. This is one of those boards that might actually lose to hunters. Not line up. I have a good thing to put it on. Jesus. Did I buy it discounted? This could be the comp. Oh, yeah, there's a multi too. I guess multi is fine. Oh, I'm going to be buffing this up with the book now. Let's try this. Oh, wait, they're actually not scary. I see. Slay didn't matter. Okay, wait. I want to do the spice. So we are going to attempt some spice. This is still good enough. I'll say yes. I cannot use this one. Because I need my characters to be good. Your eyes. Your beautiful dwarf board. Know what's happening. We're playing Go Angels. No. No. Yes. Okay, if we live, we have a board? God, I hope we live. Our board's so sick. We are going angles. Well, dwangles. We're probably also playing the Dwarves Law game. Yes, yes! Not buying another one of those. We ascend! Wait, this board can't be stealth. maybe they don't have enough health. It's treasure number one. Treasure one doesn't do anything. Number three is Black Prism. Whenever we cast a spell, it casts on all of our characters. Okay. Wangles. Holding it down. Spicy. It's working. Just don't doom breath my archangel, then it won't be working anymore. Good. Oh, yeah. It's an angel boy that happens to have dwarves. Yeah, basically. Multiply a character's permanent HP by 2. Double my wearer's aura. I don't have that much permanent HP. I don't think that matters. This could matter, but... Even if Doom hits both of them, they revive each other. Angels! Red Raymond shambles, combines his least favorite comp with his favorite comp.